I know.
Well, that was when I was like, well, I saw you and then you were
what's going on?
Yeah.
I've been better.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I kept it in there and got it active. So that I can keep it in there. I can't. If I had gone to Justin, I would have to deal with the classes.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And I don't feel like that anymore.
Does Justin, is he still like painting with his mom?
Is this on?
I didn't think about that. You're right.
Beaver, right? Beaver, right?
Yeah. Mushers. Protege.
Thank you.
are you? Yeah. Remember I was texting about, is that even a possibility on the night? It's not.
I don't think so. I mean, but
is
it at night?
It's all busy. We're at the studio.
Which is where?
Your
oh, you mean
Queen.
Oh yeah, yeah, the ninja or everything.
I mean, I don't.
Yeah, no, I couldn't get there until I guess 5.
Okay, don't cancel that out because I may push the session this way. Oh, good. I'll figure it out today, tomorrow.
Okay, so I mean, she does. I don't.
I'm sorry. That was a great moment. I know. But that was a great moment. That was like a Curb Your Enthusiasm.
Well, I know that.
Thank you.
Cash or card? Ladies and gentlemen of the Smalls Jazz Club, thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight on the drums, Mr. Anwar Marshall. Have a round of applause for him. Give us applause for Matthew Parrish on the bass. How about for Orrin Evans on the piano? And leading this wonderful group from the trumpet, Mr. Thomas Marriott, the Thomas Marriott Quartet. Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
everybody. Welcome to Smalls. So good to see so many people in here on a Thursday night on Leap Day. Welcome to Leap Day, ladies and gentlemen. If today is your birthday, I'm sorry. Congratulations, you're 5. It's Doc's lady's birthday. Happy birthday, Doc's lady. That's awesome. It's my birthday too, actually. Actually, no, it's actually not my birthday. But it feels like my birthday every time I play here, especially with these fine gentlemen. Give it up for this incredible band, ladies and gentlemen. And now, because this is such a good-looking audience with such excellent taste, give it up for yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up hard, because you know you love yourself too, right? Today. Just to let you know, we started off with a very old song from the 20s called Summer Nights. It comes from a movie called Sing Me a Love Song. Never seen the movie, but and then we just played something by a great Seattle hero. His name is Jim Knapp. He passed on a couple years ago. I'm from Seattle. I live in Seattle. It comes from the pen of Jim Knapp. Check his music out, James Knapp. One was called Home. So now we're going to play one. It's an original composition by yours truly, and it's called Diagram. Diagram of a day. Sometimes you get a check, sometimes you get a bill. We'll see what we get today. Thank you. Oh, thank you. We're going to do something else now. This one comes from a recent album on Imani Records called Live from the Heat Dome. This one's called Front Row Family. I wrote it after I lost a lot of family. And I had really supportive parents in the music because my dad was connected to the music. And they were always in the front row. I always like resented them being in the front row, you know? Sometimes you're like, God, don't they have a life of their own? But there they were. And so now you're all the front row family. So welcome to it. Don't get any on you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Anwar Marshall on the drums. Come on now. Damn. Yes. Thank you. Matt Parrish on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. Oren Evans on the piano, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together. And keep it coming for me, Thomas Mills on the drums. Thank you so much. Such a pleasure. We're coming back at 9 o'clock. Stick around if you can. We'll see you next time. Thanks for being here, everybody.
Thank you.
thank you, Warren Edmonds, Matt Parrish, Armore Marshall, Thomas Murray. Thank you.
I have one more time for the Thomas Marriott Quartet. Thank you so much for joining us. This wonderful group will be back at 9 o'clock for another set. If you want to stay for that show, it's an additional $25 cover charge. If not, wonderful evening. We'll see you again soon. Once again, the Thomas Marriott Quartet.
Thank you. imagine if there's somebody.
No, that's the way put this. This was here.
Oh, the menu, I won't count as saving the seat, but this might be.
No, this is not right.
Oh, that's yours?
I'll let him know.
You know what? We can wait until Mars.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
see the ticket. And then you guys want to start a tab or just float? I'll just swipe a card and give it back. I can close it out with that, but if you wanted a tab, I got
it. Can we close it out with
a tab? Yeah, yeah, yeah. For sure. Okay, you said it was a port and an Irish pub.
Thank you. I
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight for a 9 p.m. set. How about a round of applause for Anwar Marshall on the drums? Here's a applause for Magic Parrish on the bass. How about for Oren Evans on the piano? And the leaders of the group of trumpets are Thomas Marriott Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's about to be this great band, including Anwar Marshall on drums. But... Warren Evans on the piano. Matt Parrish on the bass. Yours truly on the trumpet. Thanks so much for being here, everybody. If you were here for the first set, raise your hand. All right. Some people with good taste in the house. I appreciate that. All right, man. Good job. Thank you for sticking around. For the rest of you, thank you for joining us. We started off by playing something called Art Deco by the great Don Cherry. And that last thing was called, well, it actually has two titles. It's called Barracudas. And it's also called General Assembly by Wayne Shorter. I don't know what they have to do with each other. Now the mystery is gone forever. We're going to play something now that ready to record on an upcoming project. It's the theme song from a James Bond movie, and we'll let you figure out which one. Thank you.
Thank you.
We got time for one more before we take a, well, before we say goodbye, I guess I should say. I don't know, it's a tragedy. I'm telling you. I live in Seattle, Washington, and I'm going home tomorrow. But I saw this great spectacle today when I was out and about in Midtown. Somebody threw a can of beer off the Empire State Building. And there were cops everywhere, and the can of beer hit somebody right in the head. They were okay. It was light beer. It was quite a spectacle to see. We're going to close with what is called Mojo. It's dedicated to my buddy Joe Locke because I'm already part of his tune. So now we hope you appreciate it. Give it up one more time for Orrin Evans. That's a good one. Matt Parrish on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. Anwar Marshall on the drums. Anwar Marshall. And give it up for me, Thomas Marion on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Appreciate you a lot. This one's called Mojo. Hope you did it. Warren Evans. I'm Will Marshall, Matt Parrish, yours truly. Thanks for being here, everybody. Enjoy your evening.
One more time for the Thomas Marriott Quartet. Yeah. Thank you so much for joining us. We have more music happening at 10:30. Bust the ground for that show. You can stay for no extra charge. If not, wonderful evening. We'll see you again in 2 months at the Thomas Marriott Quartet. Yeah.